everyone, and welcome to day 8 of our Bali road trip. Today it's the last day of our road trip, so we only have one thing left to do, and we are going south. Today we want to see Uluwatu and a couple of other amazing places by the coast, so let's just get going. Can't wait.
For 20,000.
It's crazy.
I normally don't care for soup, but this is really good. So do you know where we're going now?
No, just to the south. You have plane or no?
Yeah. You don't know anything.
No, you've been sitting on the net all the time, so.
It's gonna be a surprise, but I hope it's a good one.
Hope so too.
Goodness, this is
insane.
This is insane.
Look at that, the most good. So cool to love that.
Yeah, and there's a temple down there.
Yeah, so this was my surprise for Mathias. This is a viewpoint. It's not just any viewpoint. It's incredible. It's, I don't know what to say. It's called the High Cliff at Melasti Beach, I think. And down there is a temple, and that's where we're going. When we're done looking at all this in like 2 hours or so. Mathias looks even better. There's not much going on up here except for this view. There are a lot of other tourists here. Thoughts on Uluwatu Temple?
It's a beautiful area. It's not that exciting.
No. I think the high cliff we went to just before.
That was so beautiful.
Yeah, that was more amazing. But
this is also extremely beautiful, but the temple itself is not.
No, the temple is not that beautiful. But I think it's the view of the temple on the cliff. That's why people go here. but not as amazing as I thought it would be. The high cliff earlier was awesome. And this is also okay, but the weather is changing a bit, so it's very humid, it's very hot, it's windy, and it's grey. So that may have influenced our experience here. But now we are going to a beach a little north from here. Yeah, let's go to the beach. Every journey ends with 1,000 steps. It was 107, but it was enough.
That was too much. But we're up now.
Come get lost with me. Come get lost with me.
A lot of it.
Trying to forget you. I'm all alone in a ghost town. There's a beautiful madness inside my soul.